Isn't this incredible? The training facility is walking distance from your place.
Yes, Bri. It's incredible, man. It's incredible.
Yeah. I mean, it's all happening right now, and you did it, DJ. From the proving ground to an NBA roster. You're here. You did it. I mean, with a little...
Yo, this neighborhood stuff so cool.
My own horn, but...
Got bus stops and everything.
Come on. Eat what you kill. It works, baby. Yes!
Ah, man, yes! I think you broke my wrist.
What? You're not serious.
No, I'm not serious, but here's the thing.
Thank God.
You cannot be more nervous than me, all right? I'm the rookie here, Bri. You're the expert.
Yeah.
You need to have this stuff figured out.
I know, but it's just everything's happened so fast.
That voice sounds familiar.
You know,
I need to figure out who it is, though.
Are you ready?
Yeah, Bri, I'm ready, all right? But you got a vein the size of a tree trunk. And I need you here and able to negotiate my sneaker deals, okay?
Yeah.
So take care of yourself, man. Just relax.
About that.
what about that?
Good news, bad news.
What do you mean good? Hey, Bri, just spit it out, man.
Okay, good news is I've been holding this in. I've been in contact with every major brand. Every one of them. Adidas, Nike, Jordan, Under Armour, all of them.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
This soon?
Yeah.
Wait, so what could possibly be the bad news?
Okay, look, it's just preliminary things, you know? I mean, I called them, I contacted them, and they said, yes, we see you over there.
So you need to contact them again, and you tell them that DJ is interested in the brand.
For real?
This is the beginning, all right?
Yes.
Brian, Bruce, Lee,
yes.
This is your time to shine.
My
for
time to
us,
shine.
Okay? You
for
need
us.
To step it up on
the
behalf
team.
Of the team.
I will step it up.
And you need to eat what you kill.
Eat what I kill.
Yes.
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 So what I need you to do is tell me, do you have a preference in these brands I'm going to land? Or do you want to just get the best deal?
Hell yeah, I got a preference. Can't be out there in no answers. Come on now. Gotta always be fly. We going to the garden.
I do have a preference.
Lay it on me. Who is it?
Oh, you asking the boy right now? Oh, wait a minute. Gotta go Nike.
Nike. Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
I'm gonna be the face. No more Bron, no more KD. Peace.
It is all happening. Here goes nothing.
Hell. Finally about to get that cut. What should we get?
New York Knicks, baby! The New
York
Woo! Yeah!
What?
Alright, calm down. Get this man some space. What's wrong, Doc? What you mean, what's wrong? Don't forget, this is the same little kid from way back who used to sit in my chair and take naps.
Yeah, but Doc,
look at the kicks on my boy right there.
Right? I hear you.
Hey, that man cutting some serious hair.
So much, man. This feels like the first time I can actually celebrate, not care who's watching, just do me, you know?
It is.
Isn't this crazy, Doc?
And hold on to this moment.
Okay.
But remember, stay humble.
Of course.
Don't let it go to your head, because if it do, I'll take these clippers and remind you where you came from.
Yeah, these on. What the new JBLs. Come on, fellas.
Yep, man. Jules.
Where the beats at?
One side each. Yeah, I'm on the left. There's an inscription on it, too. Look.
Oh, block out the noise. Remember where you came from and where you're
appreciate headed. That, fellas.
Whenever you need to get in the zone, put these headphones on.
Abraham Lincoln. Look at that.
That's crazy.
That's from us, man. And if anything ever gets too loud, I want you to put these on, block out all the noise, and just think about the barbershop and where you're from.
Yeah,
boys up with some tickets.
Oh, yeah, you know I got you guys on the tickets.
Yeah,
no
that's
problem.
A great idea.
No problem.
We want to sit on the court next to all the cameramen. So when the NBA player miss a layup, he can land on us and crush one of those weird bones that we never heard of. What do you want today?
I think this one will look great.
You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Hey, all right, y'all. Hey. The boy with
you
the fresh cut.
Man, look at
fans
that.
Are gonna love I got this crazy room. Forehead in this one. But show at least the joint nice and trim, you know. Looking fresh fly.
Go get him. Go get him.
We might have to revisit this later, though, because the boy got crazy forehead. Let's see what we can level up. I like this layout right here. It's cool. Yeah, let's go. Let's get these upgrades. What should we do first? Is that 100? That's it? Okay. We'll need to be able to move, you know. 1609 would die. Getting up in the mid-range job. Ball handling got to go up too, you know. The layups up. Some dunk. Mid-range? I think that's what we're going to do, y'all. This is going to be it right here. I'm only going to make it to 62, but better than nothing. Alright. Let's get to that first game.
Here we go, Rook. First game, boy.
Yeah, let's get it.
I ain't gonna lie, man.
Get it.
Hey, Rook.
Hey.
Rook.
What's up, man?
Big old head, like a blow pop head.
I'm going over the give and go, man. I just want to make sure when I'm in the back, I'm in the back.
All right, all right, all right. Okay. That's enough, man. You my rook, right?
Yeah, yeah, I'm your rook.
We established you my rookie, right?
I mean, you established it, but yeah, I know what you're trying to say.
So listen up, man, because look, I'm going to be honest with you, all right?
What?
Number one, you're not even really going to play.
Man, get out of
here. Nah, man, for real. And on top of that, you are an unheralded rookie. You wasn't even drafted.
So what? I'm hungry, all right? I've been working on my shot. I plugged in all my plays on 2K.
What?
What? Yeah, I plugged in all. Look, the point is, I've been putting my shots up. And let me tell you something. It is wetter than the Pacific Ocean on a rainy day, champ. All right?
Look, dog.
So
look,
easy money.
Love the enthusiasm, all right?
Okay.
I'm sure the coaching staff will even love it. You might as well sit back, relax, study the plays, maybe pose your imaginary action figures or whatever you need to do. But I'm going to tell you, man, these dudes, us vets, we got this.
Look, I am ready, all right? And I'm going to prove it to you.
Yeah, man, maybe so.
All right, y'all, this first game is against the Oklahoma City Thunder. This is dope right here. You can sit in your locker and choose what you want to do. That's crazy. So we're going to head straight to the court. I got to get some kicks, though. Let's get it. That's tough. Hey, shoot around. Pass me the rock. Oh. Wow. Let's go, baby. Let me get this jumper under control. Good lord. There we go. Game time. First game, y'all. Let's get it.
Entering the season on a rebuilding team.
You know we're going to send him ahead.
You're asking your agent.
You getting in the first quarter? Let's go.
Trailing by 12. Westbrook kicks to Grant. The pass to Felton.
What's up, Raymond?
He dishes it to Cantor.
I got you.
150.
Word? Oh,
I
forgot to change the difficulty. We're going to get that. I'm like, why are we up 12?
With the rebound. Well, we are seeing the debut of DJ as he gets.
I see you, boy.
NBA minutes. How great is this?
Hey, first assist.
The NBA, but there is a lot to be excited about from this kid.
Yeah, an unconventional path, to say the least, for DJ to get to this moment.
Watch out.
As you mentioned,
EG now.
He's earned his spot on this team, and I know fans are excited to
come
see.
Come on, that's 5 seconds back to the basket. Let's go.
For three, Westbrook.
Y'all think PG gonna let Russ get his shine? The Knicks leading by 14. Or better yet, y'all think Russ gonna let PG get his shine? Cause y'all heard he trying to become now, MVP. PJ. Facts. Finish that, boy. Ah, let's go.
Beasley's got his second bucket tonight.
And you can't help but pick their defense.
What's up? Picking you up half court.
In disarray.
Felton kicks to Westbrook.
Goes up. Come on, Shannon. Talking all that. Talking about I wasn't going to get in. And y'all got this.
Take it the other way. This is the first they're seeing of Oklahoma City here. First game of the
go,
regular season for them.
All right. Yeah, two clubs that rarely face off. East versus West. This is going to be a nice treat for the fans.
Well, kicking off this two-game season series, I expect a lot of feeling out by both teams.
Yo, who got Russ, yo? I just leaving him open like that.
Goes to the Knicks.
Yeah, this is a terrible start for him. And
I'm not going to run like that.
Anthony dishes to O'Quinn. And here is Wells. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game.
Here we go. First bucket of the league, baby.
It's pretty amazing to consider where I'm at right now. I mean, when I decided to
really gotta change that cut.
Pursue basketball full time and to play in the proving ground, I didn't know I would make it this far. You know, at least not this soon. Like, I knew I had talent, I knew I could work hard, and I did everything I could to be successful on the court. But I really can't wait to showcase my skills on the ultimate stage, I mean, against the best players in the world.
How hard is it going to be for DJ to adjust to the NBA?
Start the second quarter, up 18. You know,
getting used to the speed and the
this pace probably is on pro, y'all.
A challenge for
we're going to fix that for next
And that'll be an uphill battle. But he believes in himself, and he has this
mindset,
I believe, to find success early on.
Welcome back, everyone. A lopsided first quarter in the books already as we start the second quarter.
You were striking that joint.
Guys have been rolling right along here, haven't they?
Practice. Now he can't hit. What's up?
Yeah, jumping out to a lead largely because they did the hard work.
That's on me?
So you love the passion.
Any NBA players.
Well, I played with his uncle Horace in Seattle, and the thing that I like about
Come on, y'all. Let's keep running this offense. Right here.
Nonsense when he has
I got to get a bucket of greenness.
Drives right to the rim. And he's coming down.
Here we go.
Around the rim.
Ah. Solid defense
from Grant. Noah with a screen on Westbrook. Here's Wells. Here's Noah.
Oh, come on, boy.
Sends it back. Outside
Westbrook. Who's got Russ?
Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
Damn.
Yeah, we're chipping some orange paint off the rim here, guys. He must be more patient on offense and trying to find ways to penetrate inside and get closer to the rim.
Here we go. Good, DJ. Second bucket. Let's go.
The Thunder have gotten only one of their first four shots in the second.
Two, right? They say you watch.
Everyone on the team wants to put it on the floor. And go
new assignment. We got Russ now. Let's go.
Their leader, Westbrook, just setting.
What?
I mean, team finished near the top.
Roberson?
In the paint last.
I know it was wide open, but still.
Paul George just helps to enforce that strength.
DJ kicks to Anthony. Pass to Hernan Gomez.
Oh, we hit.
Dishes it to DJ.
Ah, I didn't want to pump. Still got it, though. It's all good.
Perfectly for the layup. DJ's got six.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working.
Lock up. Lock up. What's up?
Releases from 15, and Westbrook to go on the assist.
Two.
And Gomez has got his second basket.
All right, now we in lock up mode. Now we in lock up mode.
Here's Roberson, guarded by Hardaway.
Nope. Shot on the way. No, sir. Not enough. We out.
That one as it misses.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where
I see
you expect them to be. Pull
that.
Firmly in the driver's seat.
To the middle.
Oh, you had Melo wide open.
Excellent D there.
Yeah, Melo wide open. He missed it.
Miss those kind of looks. The defense.
Yo, Russ moving so wild fast. One,
but he flat out missed it. Just a little lackluster
trail,
so far.
Trail.
Effort. He's been very limited due to his poor shooting.
Right here, baby.
Out to Porzingis. DJ sends the screen for Hardaway. Pass to DJ.
Oh, in your mouth, boy.
Here's Hernan Gomez, and the rebound goes to the Thunder.
Oh, too big to be missing that.
Any easier? Can't fault the shooter for missing. That's a tough shot.
Westbrook passes to Roberson.
Okay, I see they're running that same play. It's not gonna work.
That block right there, all about persistence. DJ staying with his man and playing terrific high energy D.
Out to Hardaway.
Knocked down. Easy money.
He's got nine.
There you go again. A nice kick out after the D had collapsed on him.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively.
That's what I'm talking about. We have 22. This game's good. All right, fourth quarter, they put me back in with 9 seconds. Little garbage minutes, you know. Not even minutes, seconds. 6 points, 5 rebounds, 2 assists, 1 block. A-minus teammate grade. I say that's a good little debut for an undrafted rookie.
Now here's Wells. So it's New York picking up the win.
Hey.
Solid win.
Start the season 1-0. Let's go.
Silent by the time GA this one.
Roll to the finals.
That's what.
Big B's. Okay. I like how they're doing that. They show you how much you gain to get to that badge rather than not knowing what the hell you at. Oh yeah. Ooh, a nice little chunk of change right there, 14%. Oh, let's go.
That's how you win a game, baby.
6 points, 2 assists, 5 rebounds, 1 block. Let's go.
That's how we do it, boo boo. That's right.
Good game, Sam.
Hey, dab me up. What's good, boy? Work. Don't leave me hanging. Work. I'm gonna remember that.
Too soon.
What do you mean, too soon?
Too soon, man. It's not your time yet. You starting to embarrass me.
What are you talking about?
Stop.
Alright, y'all, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share, tell a friend to tell a friend, you know. Let's get this thing rolling. Let's keep having fun. Alright, y'all. Peace.